Alright, greetings everybody, Blackshaw here, welcome to another episode of This War of Mine. I will try not to record everything as it goes because I realized that it's probably not that interesting. I also hope that you can hear me well. I had some massive troubles with my voice equipment, something that I couldn't change voice, I think that's a correct way to say. Did I fuck it up something? Anyways, we are taking care of stuff. I'll probably be trying to record with like clips. So basically, if something interesting happens or if I go to scavenge, I will record by then. Like for example, here. Although I'm not really interested in scavenge dealing. Sorry, man. Yeah, you go to sleep. I need to get another bed, I think. Oh wait, he's not tired. Yeah, so we are taking care of him. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna be resuming the recording when something interesting happens. Alright, so I'm going to scavenge this small apartment building, which has some shady looking guys. There might be thugs or bandits, possibly. Later, I don't know. Not sure where we can go to. Hotel, maybe? City hospital? I don't know. Construction site? Sure. But let's get here first. And of course, as always, with Pavle. I screwed up in terms of, you know, and yeah, let's go. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Cheat activated.
I won't activate cheat because I want to. Wait, some of these subsides. Yeah, I don't want to waste time, to be honest. I'm just going to the library where... To be fair, those are... I mean... Hard people. Like all of them. Yeah, I mean, not feeling too happy about that. If there are bandits, then yeah, not feeling
deactivated.
Not feeling particularly merciful. Sorry. There's a lot of stuff to grab. So I guess we'll have to return to this house. But I'm not sure if I'll be able to make it in time. Dude. Ah, forget about it. Okay. Alright, let's fucking go. Back, the usual stuff will be happening. So I'll resume recording when actually something interesting will be happening. Yeah.
Deactivated.
Sorry. Okay, another uneventful day, just doing our stuff. I'm gonna visit the same building again. Probably nothing bad will happen.
Cheat act deactivated.
Yeah, just to make sure. Yeah, having that sort of stuff is really nice. I think this will be... I don't know the reasons. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's all of it. Yeah, we got everything, I'm pretty sure. Okay. That was quick. I mean, we've taken care of one big raid group. Stuff and for some recording when something interesting happens. Another night, another scavenge, this time going to a hotel. And letting him do all the bloody work. In case. Yeah, let's go. I didn't think that.
Cheat activated.
Sorry, I was defending myself. It's sort of like, sorry, not sorry.
Deactivated.
Shit. I need to remember to activate the infinite items because that fucks up many things. Jump over it, I'm not sure. Tonight. So we just dealt with the ranged psychopaths. So I'm absolutely fine with that. Wait, wait, wait. Okay. God save me, please. I mean, what did it say, human? But whose private property? Those freaking savages? They more or less deserved what happened to them. Picklock is way quicker. You can get a pretty nifty stuff. Oh, that was, I mean, it definitely was their power base. No wait, I speak shit. Yeah, I think I got everything. Yeah, I think so. Pretty sure I got this. Yeah, so just run to the exit, man. Okay, we got him. Another bandit scavenger group dealt with. Hey, and he doesn't look so depressed. Cool beans. Okay, somebody showed up. Not really, who are you? What do you say? You know, no. Yes. Get lost, man.